Are you here for Mark?
For you, actually. Let's see. Monica?
How did you get this?
Just open it up.
Benny.
Hey, Rena.
You're up early.
Yeah. Having trouble sleeping.
Ah.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah. Fire away.
Have you taken any younger spirits recently, around our age?
What's their name?
Cal Hawthorne.
Nope. No one young. Why?
He's a friend of mine.
Oh.
He passed away a couple days ago.
Damn. I'm sorry. I'll keep a lookout for him.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. He's here.
Does he know he's dead?
He looks pretty hazy, but he's definitely aware. It was drawn out. Are you David Langford?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Hi, I'm Rena. I'm your keeper this evening. I'm here to answer any questions you might have and take you where you need to go. How does that sound?
I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, I know it sounds bizarre, but, I do this for a living. You can trust me. You're in good hands.
Okay.
It's a hot day, huh?
Yes, it is.
This is us. Make yourself comfy. And let me know if you need anything. You want to ride along?
Is this heaven?
No, but we can take you there if that's what you want, David.
You can do that.
If that's what you want. In your seat pocket, there's a pad of paper and a pen. If you write a letter to someone, we'll make sure to get it to them. Okay? How's the mail work?
It's fine. Same old.
Dream hopping must be crazy, though, no?
Not so much. People are always searching for someone or waiting for someone to show up. It's repetitive. I just learned to get in, get out. Anyways, when someone's knocking on the door,
you can say dying.
You get a notification?
Yeah. Maintenance reaches out, sends me the time and place, and, if they can, who, what the situation is. As much info as they can get. I hoof it so I can get there shortly after the death occurs.
What happens if you don't get there in time? Like it's sudden.
You mean like an accident?
Yeah.
It's harder. In situations like that, the shock can be such that the spirit doesn't even know they're dead. They just keep on living as if nothing happened. How you doing back there, David?
Just give me a second.
Take as much time as you need. Oh, and when you're done, you're gonna walk to your gate, where Michelle, my boss, will be waiting for you. She's gonna take you the rest of the way, okay?
The rest of the way to heaven?
If that's what you want.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Guess I can give this to you now.
So it's true. David's going to heaven.
Who knows?
You lied to him?
keepers are there to handle transitions. Death is hard enough as it is. Sustaining the illusion is important. If having a destination eases a spirit's nerves, then I wouldn't be very good at my job if I did anything but affirm and encourage them. Now would I? Plus, who said it wasn't true?
Al?
I don't know. I think there were like 15 or 20 people. Vaccinated and everyone had masks. I don't think that it affected the speeches. I'm just tired. I'm glad that it went well too. Okay. Well, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Good night.
Esther?
Hi. Do I know you?
I'm Benny. Friend of Cal's from a little while ago.
Great. I'm actually looking for him, so you can help me if you want. Cal! I think that he's being overly cautious, but he won't listen to me. You remember that, right?
Yeah.
It's been 10 days, Cal! It's fine!
Thank you.
tell. It says that she's a keeper and that Cal is down there.
Esther, he's not. He's not.
How do you know?
I've been looking for him too. I think I might know where he is. But we have to go back.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That was a little sus anyway, right? Bodies buried are dead bodies, so... Sorry, Melly. Next time.
Benny, what can I help you with?
Hey, Michelle. Hey, I was thinking about what we were talking about the other night, about dreams. I think I can talk to the last postal keeper, maybe get some advice, some tips. Her name's Melly, right?
Yes, but I'm afraid that can't be arranged.
What happened to her? Did she quit?
She didn't quit.
Was she fired?
No, Benny. Melly passed away last year.
Could she have come back?
Come back?
I haven't seen her. In the dreams that I've been visiting. It feels like she's trying to reach out. But I thought when you cross out of this world forever.
When you're gone, you're gone.
But how do we know that she's gone?
I know because she was my friend. And I buried her.
You did?
I did.
I'm sorry, Michelle. I've been way out of line.
I'm sorry, too. I heard about your friend Cal. I know why you're asking about all this stuff. I know you want to help your friend, Benny, but if you find something, you should call Rena. Have faith in the system.
Benny? Wow, I didn't know you were back in the city.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been back since last spring, when the quarantine started.
You've been back for a year and you didn't even hit me up?
I know. I should have.
No, it's okay, man. It's okay. I'm just glad we ran into each other. Looks like the fates had to intervene.
So, what are you doing out here?
Killing time.
How's Esther doing?
It's been a weird few days. But I'm gonna see her tomorrow, so.
You're seeing Esther tomorrow?
Yeah. But what about you, man? What have you been up to?
Working. Actually, I'm on the clock right now.
What do you do?
I work for an organization that helps guide spirits after death.
What do you mean by after death?
After somebody dies.
Are there any open positions?
Are you asking for a job?
Yeah, man, it's a great idea. Working together?
Okay. I probably shouldn't be doing this, but if you want to learn about keepers, why don't you tag along today?
Yes! Thank you. That's plenty, man.
Just for the day.
Yeah, no, but that's so nice. Let me just hop this fence.
Did you know Cal?
No, I'm just passing through. Big fan of the beach, huh?
Yeah. Sure was.
big fan of everything.
I'm sorry for your loss. You all right?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just tired.
The sleepless curse.
Nightmares.
So we're searching for a spirit? Benny? That's what keepers do, right?
Oh, yeah. Her name is Melly.
I don't get it. Why would Melly be out in the middle of a forest?
The forests are just a finder. It's an archive of sorts. Honestly, locating spirits isn't really my job, most of the time.
It isn't?
Nah.
Whose job is it?
That would be a job for Rena. It's a transit job. They deal with spirits.
Oh, cool. Will I get to meet her too? Maybe tomorrow?
Maybe.
Is everything good, man?
You want to see Rena tomorrow?
Yeah, that'd be great.
I thought you were gonna meet Esther.
I'm seeing Esther in the morning. I can do any other time tomorrow. Or the next day, honestly, if that's better. I'm free. I don't have a lot going on right now, so... The rest of the week, honestly, it's open.
You know what Rena does, right?
You said she was like a transit keeper. She, like, finds spirits and...
Transit keepers pick up spirits from here. And they take them away. To the next place.
The next place. That sounds like a really interesting job. I would love to meet her.
I think it would probably be better if I called her right now.
Right now? We go today?
It's probably for the best.
Hello?
I've got a guy who's been dead for 3 days. 3 days, Michelle, and I didn't know about it.
It's okay. Cases slip through the cracks. It happens. I know this.
Yeah, but... I have no idea where this guy could be. I've been doing rounds all day. Nothing.
Did you try the archives?
Those never work for me. He's Benny's friend. I just need things to go as smooth as possible.
You're looking for Cal?
Yeah.
Benny hasn't called you about him yet?
Hey.
Hey.
Can I tell you about this accident I had a couple days ago?
Yeah.
I was biking. Over by Discovery Park. It's like that road that goes down by the canal, like to that little neighborhood. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
I think we've actually biked there together.
We biked there.
Yeah, we have. Yeah, it's such a pretty ride. I've been doing that like every day during the quarantine. It's been really fun. But this time, I was just biking along, and this fucking car just came out of nowhere and just like hit me right in my right leg. Knocked me off my bike. I was just like sawed out in the pavement. And I wanted to get up, right? Because I was just like lying on the concrete. And I was supposed to be going home to see Esther. And I was already running late. So I was like, come on, man, get up. But I think what happened is that when I fell off my bike, I think I hit my head so hard that I just couldn't get up. You know, this keeper stuff? I mean, it's whatever, man. I'm not looking for a job. It's been really good to spend this time with you, though.
You know, the reason we're out here chasing some dead keeper is because I think Melly found some way to stay connected to those that are still here.
Really?
Yeah. And I think she might be the key to you and Esther seeing each other again.
Are you serious?
Yeah. All we have to do is just trust each other.
I trust you.
I trust you too. Go. Found her.
What is she doing here? Stay in the car.
What do you mean? She's right there.
Don't come any closer.
It's okay. I'm a friend.
I recognize you.
I was in your dream last night. The mailman.
Things are really falling apart, aren't they?
What are you doing?
Don't try and stop me. I need to do this. Because? Melly's helping me. She can bring me back to Cal.
I know this feels real, but it's not. Just come out of the hole and go home.
I don't want to go home. I don't want to go anywhere.
Thank you.
Unbelievable. Where's Cal? Where, Melly?
Hey, I'm here, Esther. I'm right here.
Where is he?
I'm right here. You look at me. Hey, I missed you. Hey, it's good to see you.
I don't see him.
I'm right here, Esther. Look. I'm right here. I'm right. Benny, tell... Benny, man, can you tell her that I'm here? She's gonna go, dude. Can you tell her? She's fucking gone, man. Can you tell her that I'm here? Can you go get her? What are you doing? She... She's gone, man.
Let's get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Okay, fine then.
I need your help. He's going to be close back there. You won't be in time for therapy. It's way too hot. We have to go.
He's right there.
We have to go. Come on. We have to go.
Why didn't you tell me about Melly?
Why didn't you tell me about Cal?
It's not the same thing.
It isn't?
What happened to her?
She died, Benny. But instead of following the path that she helped safeguard her whole life, she sought another one.
Another one?
Melly understood that what really dies in the way we think of death is the body, the organic part of you, the part that ages, that gets sick. The spirit, however, is different. Melly thought that if she could just find a form, an inorganic vessel for her spirit, well,
the suit.
She could cheat death.
Burrell? Wait.
Thank you.
Esther. It's me, I know.
Okay.
Wait. Esther, it's Cal. Hey, look. Look, Esther, it's me. I'm right here. Come on, look at me, please.
Leave me alone.
Esther, it's Cal. It's Cal. Look at me. You know me.
There's nothing for you here. Nothing.
Esther, you don't understand. It's me.
Okay, I get it, but I need you to leave me alone now. I need you to leave me alone. Melly? Please.
Phantom like that, walking amongst the living, haunting the waking world, breaks the order of things, the very order our organization is entrusted with keeping. Once I realized the consequences of what she had done, it was too late. I tried to get her to take the suit off. I pleaded, I begged, as her friend. It didn't matter.
So you put her to sleep?
Yes.
And buried her alive?
Not alive.
Still, she was your friend.
Melly was causing chaos. Our whole operation was at risk. Sleep was the only containment. The truth is, I didn't know what to do.
What I don't understand is why, after all this time, all Melly did was take the suit off.
Probably because she finally realized that I couldn't give her what she really wanted.
Which is what?
Contact.
Hi. I have a letter for you.
We can't just leave these on the beach. What if someone sees?
I'm sorry, but I didn't know what to do. He wouldn't listen to me. I have no idea what's going on.
He's sleepwalking.
Benny, are you crazy? You can't go in there. Cal's in an extremely volatile state. It's way too dangerous.
I can fix this.
Benny, you shouldn't go.
Trust me. I'll be okay. Hold me on 10.
On your left!
You want to slow down, buddy?
No, come on, you can keep up. I told you to come biking with me, man. You're out of shape.
Seriously, take it easy, man.
Can't do, I got a date.
Listen, I have something important to tell you.
It can wait!
No, it can't wait. Cal! God damn it.
I told you, man, I'm in a hurry.
You have somewhere you need to be.
Yeah?
Esther's waiting.
Exactly, man.
I know. But if you want to see her, you have to come back.
Have you ever tried to pedal backwards?
Try it. That doesn't work. It doesn't work, trust me. So, I'd prefer to wait.
You feel like you can wait forever, don't you?
Yeah, Benny.
Yeah.
Can she?
Okay.
Where am I?
You're awake.
Am I? What are we doing here?
I'll show you.
Wow.
Beautiful, isn't it?
All this.
And I can't give anything back.
Do you want to write one?
To myself?
To anyone. To Esther.
To Esther?
I can get it to her. But you have to take off the suit first.
But then... there is no but then. That's it.
Look at all of this. You see? To them, you're just... something else. You're still there. Just... not like this. It's a phantom. Built to haunt. Not to live.
When could you get her the letter?
night.
Benny boy, off sneaking around?
Don't worry about it.
You are a cause for worry.
Finish that?
Thanks.
Sorry, I made this whole thing a lot harder than it needed to be. I dragged you through the mud, Cal. I should have just called.
It's all right, Benny. It was really cool to just get to catch up. I mean, I wish we would have had more time. Guess that's life. And you know, Rena says if we're lucky, we'll get to see each other on the other side.
She said that? What are you doing?
I am trying to do this, but the water keeps ruining things, and I think that it's literally going to kill me.
Not literally.
I can feel the stress and shame. Years off the back end. In real time?
What's the message?
I just think that this is the only way to communicate. So, Please don't question me. This sucks.
I got confused back there, but I'm a friend. Really.
You're not my friend.
I have something for you. Just give me a second. Hold on.
Benny, right? That's not what I was expecting.
Do you want to get out of the water now?
Yeah, I don't think I can right now. I'm too traumatized.
Just read the front.
From Cal. This isn't real.
It's as real as the sand beneath our feet.